Trouble.
Check 1, 2.
Trouble.
Hey, test 1, 2. Trouble. Hey.
Trouble.
Take a little more in the wedge. There it is. Yeah.
Trouble.
Jamie. Hi, Jamie.
Yeah, Dave. Trouble, oh no.
Here we go again. Trouble, oh no. Any day, trouble's bound to end. Trouble's been thinking in my pockets. It's been picking in my mind. Trouble, it's been picking all of my best. Boogers, only I was supposed to find. And no, no one was looking. Yes, but nobody's down there to see sharp lining. Nobody's watching, honey. Don't you know that's when trouble comes and finds for me. Now, trouble.
Guys weren't supposed to hear that. Hey, you weren't supposed to hear that. Don't
worry. Let's go with the monitors.
Happy Saturday, everybody, here at the Get Down. Thanks for coming out. This is my Grandma Brown's Fly Swatter. This song. Got my eyes peeled for a living, I'm yet to discover. Jeremy Brown. This is Out with the Old. We got some new I got some new band members these days, so here's one. I'm dedicating this one to everybody on the stage right now. Hey, that means you, Stan. That means you, Brendan, too. You know this guy Pappy over here?
He's a nice
kid. You may have heard some things. I don't think very many are true. But we got it. We're here till 3, so we'll see what happens. Out with the Old. You got a funny part you could sing along or grunt along or whatever it is along, if you please. Goes like this. Well, it's out with the old and in with the new. No chainsaw could scratch up my love for you. The treetops, the mountains, the summer sunsets, teardrops of laughter now I'll never forget, but so long. That's your part.
Thank you.
chop down all of my love for you. It's a matter of time, as a matter of fact, and we won't be singing so long next time we get back. By then, you know the words, you know what it says. Come on, I want to hear it nice and loud. Thank you very much, everybody. One more time for Mr. Stan on the upright bass. Stand up, Stan. Make sure you guys drink water. It is very dangerous to not drink water right now. Rock until we drop. The slot machine,
little waters.
It's
again. Trouble, oh no. Well, any day trouble's bound to end. Hey, Brendan.
Thanks so much for listening to these songs. Some of these are brand new songs, and we unfortunately were not able to have a CD release show or tour or anything. But we have our CDs here. We're kind of going door to door with them now these days. That's all we could do. But that's okay. I'm okay with it. You know, that's what we got to do. That's what I'll do. But please come on over. We got we're gonna play a handful of these songs on the new CD right now. But go buy it first. It's probably a safe bet, right? I don't know. I don't want the pressure. This one's called The Disclaimer. Up and down the line. sister. Hope that you don't mind. Every now and then I get myself a little bit out of time. But it's just because I got so many things on my doggone mind. That's why I kick that can. Keeping my chin up, someday I might be married to a pinup. I don't know about the marrying bit, yeah, the rest it sure would be grand. Well, hey there, mister, well, seems like you don't mind. So we're gonna get right back to making up for more lost time. Staking out in a searching round for that lone elusive line, and I'll get right back to you. Disclaimer, everybody, it's a fine print song. And this is a song about a guy with a nickname. And he's got a lot of things. He's got a lot of names. But he has come to be affectionately known as Creepin' Jesus up in Wayne County where I live. He's been known to... Well, I can't talk about it.
He's realist. He's...
I can't talk about it. Creepy Jesus is a very, very kind person, and this is a story about him in the form of a song in the key of B.
Creeper, little old creeper, wise guy living on the land.
job. He's a keeper of the land, keeps his corn on the cob. Well, he likes to get high, but he would never hurt a fly. Most of the time he spends it high, good night. Hard working man, oh yeah, he's got a job. He's a keeper of the land. Ah, he's got a pet frog. song about both of us, I guess. This one's also on that brand new album over there at the table in the shade. My dog Bob Marley's underneath the table, trying to stay cool. We love you too. This is this guy. I might have something for you. I think I got something for you in a couple, if it's okay. Cool. That $5 you owe me? Remember that? Remember that one time? Yeah. With interest. This is called To Your Health. We hope you guys are healthy and happy and maintaining that and doing all the right things. This is, I didn't think this was gonna happen. I was totally shocked and surprised and happy all at the same time. So let's do the right thing, you know? I'm not really one to, I know I'm in front of you with a microphone, but I don't really like this, so. The talking stuff, you know. I like the music, but I don't want to be in charge. I just want everybody to do the right thing so that we can continue doing these things, you know. That's all it is, so. Just keep doing what you're doing, I guess. Thank you. Here's To Your Health. It's also the name of this song. right next to Keith. We found one, right? How about that? The Dishonest Fiddlers made an honest band out of us after all. That's my buddy Brendan, everybody. Hey, Stan, you think you could play your fiddle underneath your chin like that, too? Or? He's tall enough. I don't know, right? You guys want another new song off this CD? This is kind of like our release show, I guess, in a way, right? Unofficially. Feels pretty good. This is called Back to Safety. To fly. Thanks for coming up to the stage, Mr. Pappy Biondo. You guys give him a hand, if you don't mind. We got a couple more for you. Kind of all over, but Scranton, kind of like the base. Yeah, me too. Same. Yeah, cool. We have nowhere to play right now except for right here, so I'm glad you made it. We're all glad we made it, right? Okay. give me your number. I'll do it. It's one of the first songs I ever wrote. It's called The Coal Mining Massacre. Except for me. Swipe the diamonds and went to
I saw a beauty twice as perfect as a mourning dove.
We're gonna bring another friend up to the stage. Help me welcome JP Biondo. Hey, everybody.
If you can't see him, there he is, the little guy. Oh, you'll be paying for years.
I have a lot to be grateful for, as we all do, just being here and seeing people in the flesh. But these guys' band helped me out big time a few years ago, and really gave me a shot to play for some of their friends. And now they're helping me out once again because some of my band didn't make it here today. So we're going to, we're turning this into like the most fun thing probably ever. This is probably our best set ever.
It wasn't my idea. I didn't even know you were going to be here,
Dave. I didn't know either. And I almost didn't make it. That's how it goes.
Well, glad you did.
I'm glad I did too.
I don't know this song. I'm just kind of going for it here.
I don't really know it very good either. Yeah.
Nobody knows it? Okay, yeah. All right, good.
You guys want to hear how it goes? Can I tune my guitar? No, I think it's okay. Should be doing in the meantime.
is me. Gemstones, not adversaries. Honey, our time here stands for it. So won't you meet me in the meantime? Honey, your eyes, they glimmer like a gold mine, and it is sweet like the dew.
Thank you, little guy. Thank you, JP.
And stay off the stage. Thank you so much. This has been an awful lot of fun. I hope you guys feel the same way. This is called Mary Lou's Flowers, and this is based on a true story. Thank you. Thank you very much. Sing along with this one. I don't know how much time we got, but we're probably running out. So drink that water if you got it. There ain't enough of it. I can't get enough of it. When you take it out of the tap up in Scranton where I live, there's not enough water in the water. So that's what this song's about. It's wet, but that's about it.
Oh, what's going?
Now, let me get my tinfoil sandwich here. Hey, Stan, you know any good jokes?
Nope. Are you talking to me?
Oh, that's a good joke. All right, I'm going to remember that one.
Two Stans in a band. Playing.
Streets. You guys still with us? I know you're with us. They told me to say that. I don't know. Sam, why'd you tell me to say that?
David Brown right here, folks. David Brown.
Hi, Dave. Nice to meet you. Hi.
You know what his dad's name is?
I can't talk about it.
It is. It's James Brown is his dad. He's a swell guy, too.
You know who my grandpa was? James Brown. You know who his dad was? I'm not sure. He was a good guy, though. All right. This one goes out to my dog under the merch table, Bob Marley. Anybody meet Bob Marley yet?
Bob Marley.
We haven't been driving around going to do this stuff in a long time, so this is sort of a song that was written on the way to a festival one time. It's all about rolling the windows down for the dog, kind of. This is called Highway Miles, but we're going to get into it a little differently than normal, so. Thank you very much. We got time for one more, if that's okay. Can we do two more? All right, I'm gonna wanna push my luck. I love that guy. This is a song called Larry Keel. Yeah. He's probably done this once or twice, though. This is a song called Blaze the Trail. What? You forgot it. What do you mean?
That's all right. Bows are under all the great baseball.
Well, thanks for the second song to play. We hope you guys can take some of the music home with you, and hopefully we'll have somewhere else to play before too long, and you know, won't be too long before we see you again. But this has been great. Big hand for our sound people here running the show and
yes,
keeping everything nice and
Jesse,
sounding good.
Joe, Stefan,
except for that thing.
Kyle.
But I'm just kidding. Yes. You guys are the best. Thank you for coming out and doing it right. This is our last song. This is called Trippin' Out. Subcast about to fall off. I'm shipping out, but I don't know where in the world I might land. I've got my slingshot pulled back just as far as I can. I got an eye on New York City, and a wobbly table set for two. And I hate to break it to you, but that seat there ain't for you. Thank you guys for coming to the Grateful Get Down for the Dishonored Fiddlers.
Dave Brown, ladies and gentlemen.
Drink some water. We'll see you soon.
Wrote all those tunes you heard. Amazing.
Thank you.